Hi, welcome to Tech Topics. I am Tanwee Gandhi, Systems Reliability Engineer at Nutanix. Today we are going to talk about a new Prism Central Search feature. Let's talk about this by thinking out loud. Why would a data center admin actually log into Prism? Maybe he wants to fix something which is broken. Maybe the person wants to add a user and provision right resources. Or maybe he or she just wants to find inventory information. Trying to navigate to the right information can be harder. And imagine if you have 10 or 20 clusters registered on Prism Central. Going to right cluster to right information can be even more difficult. Prism Central Search will solve this problem for you. Search is a cornerstone paradigm at bubbling up relevant information. It is kind of similar to macOS Spotlight Search. Now let's jump into the demo. Here I'm logged into Prism Central. Let's say you are the data center admin and a user is complaining about VM being slow. That VM is sitting on cluster purchase 02, and you want to see if that VM is constrained with CPU or memory. So all you come and type is purchase the cluster name, VM, and constrained. You would see the search is intelligently giving you options on what type of data you might be looking for. I'm going to click on the first one. And sure, this is the VM my user is complaining about, and you want to see where it's constrained at this point. And once we click there, you identify it's constrained on memory. Now, as an admin, you want to see if this cluster has enough memory so that you can assign more memory to your critical VM. So I again search for my cluster name and just type capacity. Takes me to the capacity page directly. And here, sure, I see I don't have any memory, extra memory available for this cluster. So I make the choice of trying to identify the VMs which are using less memory. So let's say I want to find out VMs which are using memory less than 10%. And here again, it will prompt you which information you might be looking for. Let's go with usage less than 10. Okay, so here we see we already identified there is one VM which is hardly using any memory space. And I can make the choice of reducing the memory on the Linux tools VM and assign it to our critical VM. Let's check out another cool thing. Let's say you just want to come and change the NTP server IP address. All I do is, again, just type NTP servers in the search, and it will prompt me with the suggestion, and it takes me to the page directly. Let's say I don't want this 8x8x8 as NTP server. Just delete it, and that takes a change. Another cool thing which you can do is, let's say you want to add a user and assign a consumer role. All I do is type consumer on the search. Takes me to the roles page, and this is the direct page where you can just manage assignments and add the user which you would like. Now let's exit from here. Instead of configuring or identifying data, let's say you want to identify the block model number of your nodes. All I do is, again, just type block, and it will prompt me some suggestions, and let's go with blocks. And it just gives me the information that these nodes are all 1065G5. Now, for some reason, you want to mark one of your previous search as favorite because you want to monitor it for a couple of days. Let's go back to the VM which was constrained. So on my cluster, VM constraint. Let's say I want to monitor this for a couple of days. I can just mark this search as my favorite, and it will actually show up as the first thing on your Prism Central below dashboards. So whether you are troubleshooting or looking up for a new feature or trying to manage entities, search will get you there. This is how Prism Central continues to be one-click management pane. Search is available for all our customers on Prism 5.10. Check it out today. For more information, click on the blog link down below. Subscribe to our channel, and thank you for watching.